start the show.
All right, good evening, everybody. Welcome to Fulton Street Collective. Thank you so much for joining us in person and online. Tonight we're proud to present Kristina Koller, the Cole Porter Reimagined performance for you tonight. We have two sets, as we do with all of our performances, always accompanied by a visual artist. Tonight's visual artist, our old friend, Arthur Wright. Give it up for Arthur. If you are watching from home, he is located in the lower left-hand side of your screen. He'll be painting and sketching the band as they perform. And what's really cool is the lower right-hand side of your screen. That is the virtual tip jar. That's how you buy his artwork. And that's what is most important. That's how you tip the band. So please be generous and kind. You're watching for free, so why not donate to the band? If you like what you see in here, you can donate to Fulton Street Collective. All right, we're going to start the show because we're all here and ready to go. So on drums, we have Juan Chiavasa. We're for Juan. On bass, James Robbins. On piano this evening, Fima Chupakin. And your vocalist this evening, Kristina Koller. Thank you.
I'd sacrifice anything, come what might, for the sake of having you near, in spite of the warning voice that comes in the night and repeats, repeats in my. So much, and welcome everyone. This performance tonight is going to be mainly Cole Porter tunes, and the reason why I picked Cole Porter is because his compositions, I feel, range from young to old and are so diverse in the sense that you can do whatever you want with them, you know, because he was so unique. So that is what I'm doing. So that was a song made famous by Frank Sinatra, I've Got You Under My Skin, and now we're going to continue with You'd Be So Nice to Come Home To. You'd be so nice to come home to. You'd be so nice by while the breeze on high sings a lullaby. You'd be all that I could desire under the stars chilled by the winter, under an August moon burning above. You'd be so nice, you'd be paradise to come home to. And love, 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 love. Thank you. are so nice to come home to. You'd be so nice by the fire while the breeze on high sings a lullaby. You'd be all that I could desire under the stars, chilled by the winter, under an August moon burning above. You'd be so nice, you'd be paradise to come home to. A song for all of those who ever felt angsty against somebody, you know, when you're like, get out of town, I don't want you here anymore. Can you guess what song it is? I gave the hint away.
Get out of town.
So now I'm gonna use this device, and what it does, it gives me background vocals. Because sometimes you wanna add more to your voice, and you don't wanna hire other people and save money. So next, I'm gonna do a song that's actually not Cole Porter, but it's on my first album, Perception, which I have for sale if you have a CD player. So this album was released back in 2018. It's a compilation of jazz standards, like what I do, like sure. Flipping them, sure. And then also pop tunes, making them into jazz tunes, so I do the reverse, and then also some original compositions as well. So this next one is a jazz tune entitled I'll Remember April. This lovely day will lengthen into sigh goodbye to all we've ever had. Alone, where we have walked together. So this next one, I'm gonna feature James. I wanted to bring my ukulele on tour, but I was a little like nervous about the plane. Like, what would happen if I lost my ukulele? So imagine James is a ukulele. Mm-hmm. Him as a person, he's a ukulele, and the ukulele is playing a bass. No. But this song will be basically ukulele and bass in the future. So just imagine in your head, like chinka ching, chinka ching, chinka chinking, right? In your head. Every time we say goodbye, I cry a little. Every time we say goodbye, I wonder why a little. above me who must be in the know. Think too little of me, they allow you to go. When you're near, there's such an air of spring about it. I can hear a lark somewhere begin to sing about it. There's no love so finer, but how strange the changes from major to minor. Every time we say goodbye, bye 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 bye. Every time we say goodbye, I cry a little. Every time we say goodbye, I wonder why a little. Why the gods above me who must be in the know, they think so little of me, they allow you to go. When you're near, there's such an air of spring about it. I can hear a lark somewhere begin to sing about it. There's no love so finer, but how strange the changes from major to minor. Every time we say good, every time we say good, every time we say goodbye. So this is a, this next one is a Cole Porter tune that was unpublished. So the story behind it, back in 1929, James Walker was the mayor of New York City, and he was having an affair with a chorus girl named Betty. And of course, Betty was a diva, so she wanted everything. She wanted everybody's dressing room, she wanted everybody's songs. And so Cole Porter said, oh, why don't you sing this song? She's like, psh, I'm too good for that song. So it was never published. And I think it goes very well with what's going on right now in the world in a very ironic way. It's called, Why Don't We Try Staying Home? Them know. sit by the fireside. My guy with me sitting by his side. Wouldn't that be nice? We tried everything else twice. So why don't we try staying tune, right? Like, what? It's so sad it wasn't published. Well, things happen for a reason, I guess. All right, this will make you dance in your seats. Bound to follow, but the root is is still that note. Now the new one is a consequence of the one we've just been through. As I'm bound to be the unavoidable consequence of you. There's so many people who can talk and talk and talk and just say nothing, or nearly nothing. I have this above the skin, like no one, nothing, and I come to nothing, or nearly nothing. So I go back to my first note, as I must come back to you. I must pour into that one. Falling in love with love is falling for make-believe. Falling in love with love is playing the fool. Caring too much is such a juvenile fancy. Trust is just for children in school. I fell in love with love one night when the moon was full. I was unwise with eyes unable Thank you so much. So we're going to do one more tune for you, and then we're going to take a short break, so please stick around. Once again, oh, I have things. I didn't say who they were, but it's okay. They were all introduced at the beginning.
Yeah.
But you don't know where they're from, so that's what I'm going to tell you now. So from Ukraine, we've got Fima Chupakin on the piano. From Argentina, we got Juan Chiavassa on the drums. Yes. From Jersey, we got James Robbins on the bass.
Is it in Italy somewhere? Is it in Italy somewhere?
And I'm Kristina Koller. I'm from New York originally. So this next tune is actually on all streaming platforms. I obviously don't have a physical CD of it because it's only one song. So, but this is something you'll probably recognize. Sad and lonely for you outside, for you, dear, lonely. Why haven't you seen it? I'm all for you, body and soul. I spend my days in longing and wondering why it's me. Thank you.
All right, Kristina Koller, everybody. Thank you so much for joining us for the first set. We have yet another set for you. For those of you online, you have to ask yourself at this point in the night, can I dig it? And the answer is yes, you can. It's in the lower right-hand side of your screen. Please be generous and kind. Please tip the band. Please donate to the artist. If you're in the house, we're going to turn up the lights, hang out, grab a drink at the bar. There are CDs for sale. Kristina has CDs for sale at the bar. Prices so low, they are
insane.
That's exactly right. All right, we're going to take a short break. We'll see you in about 15 minutes. Stick around. right. Good news, everybody. The band has decided to play another set. All right, all right. You're warm. Welcome back to the stage. Playing the drums tonight, Juan Chiavasa. Woo-hoo. James Robbins on bass. Pima Chupakin on piano. And your vocalist for the night, Kristina Koller.
Next tune is another another unpublished Cole Porter tune. He basically was going to have a musical, but and he didn't end up finishing it. And this was the title track of the musical, and it's entitled Greek to You. Chill pill. In the still of the night, as I gaze from my window at the moon in its flight, my thoughts all stray to you. Mm-hmm. Bye. So we're all based in New York. I lived in New York City for 6 years, and once the pandemic hit, I moved back upstate, where I'm originally from, which is Westchester County. Lived with my parents for 6 months, which was an interesting experience of being a grown adult. But then I found an apartment in Peekskill, and that's where I live now. Lots of information, I know. But when I was living in New York City, when I first moved there, I had this YouTube series called Sessions, and I would call different musicians, and we would pick a jazz standard, and we would arrange it together. So we're going to do one of the tunes from that, and it's entitled You Don't Know What Love Is. this next song is actually in two of Cole Porter's shows, Can Can and High Society.
It's the wrong time and the wrong place, though your face is charming, it's the wrong face. It's not his face, but such a lovely face that it's alright with me. It's the wrong song in the wrong style, though your smile is lovely.
So for all of you who are watching on the interweb in here, I don't speak Portuguese, but I try to sing it. So if I mess it up in your ears, I am very sorry. I tried my best. I'm through with all So this is the end of our tour. This is our Midwest tour.
Yep.
We played in Ohio, Indiana, Michigan, and Chicago. The last one, Illinois. Yeah, that's the state. but I do want to give a shout out to South Arts. They're a great program where they give very different like types of grants and everything. But without them, I wouldn't have gotten to be able to come out after a pandemic and do a tour. So I want to thank them for doing that for me. It's called the Jazz Road Grant. And I want to thank Fulton Street Collective for having us. And Chris, thank you so much. This is a beautiful space. It sounds pretty darn good in here, too, I got to say.
But nice piano over here.
Yes, we're going to do one more tune. Once again, this is Fima Chupakin on the piano. Juan Kiyavasa on the drums. James Robbins on the bass. And I'm Kristina Koller.
This heart.
intoxicate my soul with your eyes. Though I'm certain that this heart of mine hasn't a ghost of a chance in this crazy romance.
Kristina Koller, everybody. Juan Kivasa on drums. James Robbins on bass. Fima Chupakin on piano. Paints, brushes, canvas, Arthur Wright. And your vocalist for tonight, Kristina Koller. All right, thank you so much for joining us tonight. We're back here Tuesday night with Marcel Bonfim Quartet, so please join us for that. If you're hanging out in the house, we're going to turn on the lights, hang out at the bar, buy the CDs, and do all that stuff. If you are watching us from home, please be generous and kind. Please donate to the band. Please tip the band. Please tip the artist. We're going to take a look at Arthur's work. I'm going to be zooming in on that to take us out. This is very much a collaborative effort. We have Jose Valle on video tonight. Give it up for Jose. And the guy on sound, we brought his jersey down from the rafters for tonight, Dan Dietrich. All right, that's it for tonight. We'll see you next time. Stay safe and get vaccinated. We'll see you.